गुड स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट इंटीग्रल्स और एंटी डेरिवेटिव ऑफ डिफरेंशियल्स डेरिवेटिव व्हिच इज एस डेरिवेटिव. इंटीग्रल मीन्स एंटी डेरिवेटिव ऑफ डिफरेंशियल कोएफिशिएंट. हियर फर्स्ट केस बिफोर इट्स आई हैव टॉट यू इन अबाउट इन सीरियल नंबर वन अबाउट डिफरेंशियल एंड इंटीग्रेशन कैलकुलस एंड विथ एज वेल एज यूज ऑफ द इंटीग्रल्स एंड डिफरेंशियल कैलकुलस. हियर वी वी शो यू अबाउट डिफरेंशियल एंड इट्स डेरिवेटिव एंड हाउ एंटी डेरिवेटिव ऑफ दिस डिफरेंशियल डेरिवेटिव इन द केस ऑफ इंटीग्रल कैलकुलस. हियर इंटीग्रल्स और एंटी डेरिवेटिव ऑफ डिफरेंशियल डेरिवेटिव हाउ इन दिस केस डी अपॉन डी एक्स एक्स टू द पावर एन प्लस वन आर हियर n प्लस वन इंटू एक्स टू पावर वन. डी एक्स ओके एक्स टू पावर एन प्लस वन बाई एन प्लस वन डिफरेंशिएटिंग कोएफिशिएंट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स ऑफ दिस डिफरेंशिएटिंग नंबर. हियर ड्यूरिंग द डिफरेंशिएटिंग वी गेट एन प्लस वन एक्स टू पावर एन प्लस वन माइनस वन बाई एन प्लस वन. इट इज डिपेंड ऑन डी अपॉन डी एक्स ए टू पावर एन एन ए टू पावर एन माइनस वन. ऑन दिस बेसिस वी सॉल्व इट. Here, this cancel this and plus 1 minus 1. We get x to the power n. D upon dx, thus d upon dx, x to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1, we get x to the power n. It is derivative. Derivative value. This is differentiating value. Differentiating number. Differentiating number. Differentiating number. Differentiating number and x power n is its a derivative. During the differentiating, which result is found, that result is known as derivative. Okay, students, thus differentiating, and its found result is known as derivative. Okay, then, and here now differentiating of now integral of e to the power n with respect to dx, we get e to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c, where n not is equal to minus 1. Okay, then the value of n not is equal to minus 1. This is differential quotient is always add with a constant, but in differentiating during which result in found in this result there is no constant is added during the differentiation, but during the integration we found the result in which add a constant always. Okay, then after this here second d upon dx of x, differentiating of x with respect to x, we get 1 dx by dx, we get 1, and during differentiating of 1 with integration of 1 with respect to dx, we get 1 is equal to x power 0. We can write here x power 0 dx. We get x power 0 plus 1 divided by 0 plus 1 plus c. Here I write x power 0 into x and 1 plus c. We get here x power 0 is equal to 1, then we get x by 1, we get c. Thus 1 dx, integral of 1 with respect to dx, we get x plus c, where c is a constant. Okay, then after this second, third, d upon dx sine x, we get d upon dx sine x cos x, integration of cos x, integration of cos x dx is equal to sine x, is equal to sine x. Cos x and cos x during the integral of cos x dx sine x plus c. Okay, right? And cos x dx minus sin x, and here d upon dx cos x is equal to sin x, here integral of sin x dx, we get cos x plus c. Okay, student. And here, if d upon dx of tan x, we get sec square x. Integration of sec square x is equal dx is equal to sec square x dx tan x plus c. Okay, then this derivative and it found antiderivative of this d upon dx cot x, we get cosec square x. Integration of cosec square x dx, we get minus cot x cx. Okay, student. After this, in second, d upon dx sec x, we get sec x tan x. Integration of sec x dx sec x tan x with respect to dx, we get here sec x plus c. Okay, student. And d upon dx cosec x, we get cosec x cot x. Okay, then we get here integration of cosec x cot x dx is equal to minus cosec x plus c. Minus cosec x plus c. Okay, student. These concepts is very important. After this, next derivative and its derivative, we teach you tomorrow. Remains formula. Okay, friend, thank all of you.